the determination part was easy because when if you've jumped in a river and only way out is to swim on the other side, so that was the determination part. It wasn't a choice. There was no option. Had to do this, and it was more important. It was larger than me. It was bigger than me. And the reason why it took that much time, it's because of the reason that most of my actors had to go through a lot of training. They had to learn how to be a special forces soldier in 7 months. They had to learn how to fly helicopters. They had to learn how to rig explosives, explode explosives, how to call for an airstrike, and how to, you know, do all of the things that, you know, they had to be trained to become soldiers. They had to get a crash course in soldiering in about 7 months that people do in like years. So yeah, so I think that was one of the main reasons that, you know, it took us so long. And the other thing was this, that we were using live ammunition and live explosives while shooting the film. So obviously, for a normal film, if you're shooting like 2 scenes a day or 3 scenes a day, we could only do half a scene a day because you have to take safety in consideration. You have to understand where a single bullet that you've fired is going to end up. You have to clear the areas. And at one scene, we had about 1,500, more than 1,500 people on one of the shots. And they were all divided into different areas. And I was like doing single shot film, so like what is happening on one side and what is happening the other side. So I had to really, really predict and show an attack on an infantry battalion. So which was a very, very difficult task. And so that took a lot of time and a lot of effort. And that's why, I mean, there's so many scenes in this film that, you know, we had to kind of really, really put our, literally our lives on the line for, and which takes some time.